So check it out, friends. It's always good to have some reading material when you're doing laundry. And I got this National Parks Passport book. Now, I've mentioned this before, but this thing is awesome. And it's the first time that I've been able to open to these pages under the Pacific Northwest and check out what's going on. See, here's how it works. You see those little dots on there? The numbers? Well, they're associated with all of these different places you can go and check out. Historical places, birthplaces of founders of whatever. For instance, one near me now, number 29, the Klondike Gold Rush. I don't know what that is, but I will probably find out. It's very cool. Actually, the furthest west I've been is this place in San Francisco. You get to stamp off locations that you've been, like Cape Hatteras Lighthouse. I love this thing. Here's a cool one too. The lighthouses usually have pretty good stamps. Laundry's done and I am out of here. See you in the next video.